I'm going to show you how to make a fishing spear. You need a straight stick, so let's get one. Now you have to split this piece of wood here at the thicker end into four sections, like this. Now it's time to fill this gap with two small sticks, so it will hold these parts apart. And you do the same with the other. Voila! We have to just make the spikes here and then we're finished.